Compelling.
You know, Vibrator's been helping women for over 100 years.
Really?
Jujule!
Okay! Some scholars trace the invention of the vibrator to 19th century Dr. Joseph Granville.
Ooh, I was hoping we'd do this.
Mrs. Thompson here suffers from female hysteria.
What is this?
Lately, she has become willful and disobedient. She keeps saying, oh, I want the right to vote. I want to work outside the home. She's very ill.
How is this related to vibrators?
Shh, wait for it. It's coming.
Now, in order to cure her, we must induce hysterical paroxysm using this incredible new device.
What the? So, hysterical paroxysm is...
My first orgasm.
Okay, now her, I believe.
Behold, vibration for women's health.
I want to be healthy.
I am a lover of health and of healthy things, too.
Well, from a sociological perspective, this is fucked up, but she seems happy, I guess?
Yeah, and now they make vibrators that are waterproof. You can bring it to your public pool.
Nah.